technology is about to expand. We will consume as much technology in the next 5 years as we did the last 50 years. So your dreams can become whatever you want. That's the exciting part. You can make whatever you think happen.
Everything is going to change and continue to change rapidly. We need people with wild ideas. The big solutions, the big leaps in innovation, they don't come from people who just take the next small step.
A student who is inquisitive, who asks a lot of questions. You don't necessarily have to be the brightest. You have to be one who has a passion for what you're studying. That means you're going to ask the teacher questions. You're going to study with a study group. Get a bunch of your friends in your class. Learn together. Help each other over the tough points.
The most important person on the team is not necessarily the person that got it right the first time, but it's the person who stayed at it and made it better. Don't think of the things that don't work as problems or failures. Think of them as opportunities. That's what they are. They're opportunities to improve, to get better, to learn something. Are you a really strong communicator? Are you good at helping people work in groups? We have to prepare people with not just technical skills, but problem-solving skills, communication skills, teaming skills.
What do you like to do? Go to explore it. And if you're finding your own teachers or your own local community can't support it, start to connect with your local colleges because they have tremendous programs, especially in the summer, where you can go to camps and explore these avenues.
Don't be afraid of using a hammer and a drill. It's fun to make things, it's fun to tear things up. So look at that as fun. Get involved with computer classes at your school, maybe even desktop publishing. If you have gateway to technology or engineering classes, try things out.
Here's the key. Community colleges give you those hands-on experience. For many students, that's a great option.
The opportunity to get an internship as you're getting an education and headed towards a career is, it gives you a chance to see what you really like, not what I say you'll like or not what I say it's like, what it's really like. It'll also give you an opportunity to build your skills.
It isn't so much about, quote, teaching students. Instead, we think of facilitating learning because the technology is changing so fast that the students will ultimately be learning it on their own.